I grew up in Italy, and I remember the first 5 years of my life, I grew up with my grandpa, because mom and dad, they were very busy. And when I grew up with grandpa, it was a lot of poverty, but so much love. And then I remember one of the things I used to love the most was an orphanage close to the house, run by a nun. And I used to spend my free time, go there. My biggest dream at the time was really to become a missionary. It was everything I wanted. But life took a different course, and didn't got me in that direction. So mom and dad always had hotel, and so I grew up in an environment where it was an example for me to have my own business. So at the age of 17, I fell in love with a man that then became my husband, and we decided to open up an art gallery. And I was an artist, I loved painting, and business was really, really good. But that was done, and we need bigger challenge. So we thought, why don't we leave Italy? Come to Canada, and we were illegal in Canada for 8 years. They wouldn't give us the permit to work, so it was pretty tough. Tough experience. Didn't went too well with my husband. We split up, and I got left alone in Canada with my daughter that was 1 year old at the time, and my other son that is at the time was 7 years old. I was having 3 jobs at the time and tried very, very hard to survive. And I promised myself that I will never, ever, ever give a chance to my children to go through what I went through. I didn't want that for them. So I start to do the impossible. I start to open up my aesthetic center, and then from there become a distributor. I was selling equipment in the beauty industry and product, and the business was doing very, very well. Then I come up, why don't I do franchise? And then I start to create the concept of franchise. And I had a great partner from Quebec, and we sold, we put together more or less 47 franchises in Quebec. But then 9/11 came, and we lost almost everything. And I was home, be a mom for 4 years, and it was great. My feet was so strong, and I started to think, you know what? I experienced what it means struggle in life, and I experienced also have power and money. So at that point, my research was different. It was more spiritual. And I thought at that point, finally, I will make my dream to come reality. And I want to be a missionary. I realized that to become a missionary, you cannot just leave and go. You have to also support yourself and give, if you can, some help to the mission. So I need to find a way to have steady income coming to me, residual income that was able to help me out in mission and help the mission. And that when I find out about network marketing. I hated network marketing. I hated it with so much passion. I always thought that it's a business that you force people to buy stuff and then they fill the garage and then they have to throw it away, and I hate it. It was not me. But then someone helped me to see network marketing in a different way. Every single person that come and be part of my organization in network marketing is a virtual franchise. I was thinking, if I sold 47 franchises in Canada, now I can go globally and get thousand people all over the globe. That did it for me. It was huge. So, and that will give me the opportunity to put together some residual income that will help me to reach my goal. So I reached my dream, I reached my goal. Go to mission, short term, not long like I was thinking, be able to help them financially. Azia gave me the opportunity also to touch the life of so many people out there. But my life is all about working, or mostly, because it's family. I am working with my family. I'm happy to do it. I love them. I taught my children since they were very young that is one ingredient that makes everything perfect, and it's called love. Everything you do with love, it just come out different. So if you go to work, or if you have your business, whatever you do, and you do it with love, it come out perfect. So when I work with them, for me, it's not working. I love to do it. I love to serve them. I love to help them. I love to be part of their life, of see them grow. Honestly, they have become my family. What I'm doing is my life and truly give me the opportunity to touch so many lives. I love it. Hey, I'm living my dream. I really do. I have everything. I have 3 children, wonderful kids. My son, he decided to become a pastor and he stick with it. And my daughter, Maya, she has a wonderful family. And then I have my little girl, Daisy Ray. She's a little bubble. I'm living my dream. I really do. I went through so much struggle, be by myself, with 2 children. One was 1 year, the other one 7. Don't speak the language, no money for food. But I fight, I believe, and I made it true. Dream, they come true, if you believe so. Fight for your dream. And with the help of God, you can reach everything you want. He is my partner in business in everything I do. In everything I do. And if you want, you can make it happen too. This is what I want to leave you.